Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame here in sicko mode.
What's up, guys? I'm back, JJX. I'm really, I'm in a pretty good, pretty good mood. I've heard stuff about a portable metal cutter, so yeah. I've just been to a Survivor stop. I've pretty much lost all of my military backpacks. I've been grinding loads. So yeah, I might be speaking a bit loud, but looking back from my last video, my game volume is really loud, I've turned it down, and I felt like I was talking a bit quiet, so, yeah. In today's video, we will be doing police department, which I actually haven't done yet, I don't think. We'll be doing the world, God. But first of all, we will, okay, katana, pretty cool, pretty dank, pretty sweet loot. So, today, yes, we are going to police department, and we're going to be preparing. Well, we'll probably do the we'll probably be doing the first, maybe 10 waves. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. We'll do 10 waves. I will do more in the future, but as of now, meh. Yeah, I'll take a machete. We'll put two pretty dead Glocks in there. Right, I do need to sort out my stuff, don't I? Sight times two. Oh, sight times two is way better to keep. We have got the meds for this. It's just, on, like, I have no room on my base. I do know that I... Right. I think what we need to do first is just get this out of the way. Take all of this to that location. Then bada boom. I think that will probably do us for now. I mean, it would be nice to have a military backpack, but sadly, I died, and we don't have any others, so, look, it's just a mess. My base is just a mess. Ooh, got two thick fabric in there. We might have enough scattered around the base, I don't know. We're going to quickly just dash to Lucas's house, and... Yeah, I mean, do police department. I mean, I've got two orange badges, but I feel like I can't really be bothered to take them. So, quickly go here. I've not done bunker myself in a while, or police department in a while. Probably about 2 weeks now. Not done motel in a while. Not done gas. I've not actually done farm yet at all. I've not even been there by myself to even record it. It's just the thing, the things that it needs, and I feel like I've already got the chopper. There's not a lot there. It's not really worth grinding for. I believe, in my opinion, Bunker Alpha is probably the best place to grind for stuff. Been chopping down his trees. Here we go. Look how that's. I've never actually seen anything closer. Bada bim, bada boom. I'm gonna oof all of this in. Level 9.5. Rightio then. Level 10.5 actually. I feel like I might actually be able to get the carnival wrap. I do need to farm a bit more. I mean, I'll probably do some more farming after this video for myself. We are 4 minutes into the video already, which is taking a pretty long damn time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly go back, just grab a few bits of stuff and attempt like maybe a few waves of gas station. I think that'd be pretty sweet. So see what we get. I feel like it would be nice to get one blue. Yeah, maybe one blue. I do need to be quick. I'm getting quite bored myself now. So, what do I have on me? Oh God, this is dead armor. I'm gonna oof all of this. I want to be a bit quicker. I feel like I'm just wasting time now, but take two katanas. I think that'll be pretty nice. I'm just gonna dump this in here because I really don't care about it right now. I just want to go. I just want to do a mad sprint. We'll take them. Why have I got a baseball bat on me? I'll never know. I'll never know. Oh my gosh. This is what I mean with my base. I have no room at all. None. Just none. I do need to upgrade some stuff. I think I might have to bin my baseball bat. Too much loot. Life problems. Alright, we're just going to have to delete that. Yeah. We'll grab some Medarinos. Some of that. Some of that. Get that. Get that. I need extra armour. I do need extra armour. That is a... We're almost ready to go. Almost ready to go. We'll probably take some of that. Some of that. I think we're actually ready to go now. Finally, what have we got in here? Perfect. Beautiful. Beautiful. Let's quickly dash to police station. I love the word dash. It's so cool. It's for cool kids only. I would like to see what we get. It would be like a mini opening as well, if not. If we don't get a blue. I mean, I would like a blue, because they are pretty good. My advice on police station would definitely be to not trade in your cards, because, for example, if you've got 10 orange and you want a green, it's not worth it. You can get 10 weapons out of like 10 oranges over time, obviously, or you could get maybe like one or two decent guns. I mean, if you've got a lot of them and you don't need them, then for sure, but I don't know. Get these out. We're gonna do a quick dash. Here we go. We're gonna have to clear it out first, aren't we? So we'll just quickly clean up these noobs. I get comfy in my seat. This is gonna get pretty tense. I can already tell. Gonna sweep through here. I know my armor's just gonna die because of this, but okay. Oh no. A riot zombie. I've gotta go away. Don't worry guys, that person's a level 1 crook. Do more damage to me than I'm doing to him. What is this game? Oh no. Can you put your shield down, please, dude? Oh my god. I'm gonna get triggered in a minute. I am going to get triggered in a minute. Put your shield down. There we go. Now, if I can remember how to get out of here. There we go. We're nearly there now, guys. We're all right, so we equip this very, very good. Oh, I didn't bring in any pair of shoes. Have I just... Right, let's go. I think we might do 5 waves as of how long this video will be. Actually, no, there's only 2 on the first. And I don't know how much storage I have on my phone. I have a lot of rubbish on it. Probably go to about 7, see what I get after 7. We'll loot it all after.
Oh, it's a zombie officer. I hate these. I honestly do hate these. There we go, he's dead. Hopefully he dropped a green for us. That'd be really nice if he did. Nope, he dropped an orange. Well, that's just per usual of what you get in police department loot. The game doesn't like giving you nice loot. Oh no. We'll go as far as my meds go. That's probably what we'll actually go to. I mean, I've probably got enough time for... Not enough time. Enough... enough meds for... Alright, we'll do this last wave, as I've not prepared enough for this. Oh no, it's an explosive zombie. This will be last wave. Oh no! Die! I mean, I might save for a few more than one medkit, so if I survive, I won't pop it. Eat my phone, no. Let's not make him eat my fists. That's a bad idea. You're one hit. You're literally one hit. You go, oh, come on. I'm gonna get you. When you put down your big baby barrier. Come on. Ah. Maybe it wasn't. Hang on. Orange. 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 Is that it? Wow, that is bad. I'll do one more. This is gonna make me die. I don't know. Oh no. Well, that's it. We're dead. We'll just do this. There we go. So, I think we'll just see what we get from that, to be honest. I mean, it's not really worth the grind, police department, I don't believe. It is if you have loads of guns and meds and stuff, but I don't have... I have the guns, I have the melee weapons, I just don't have the meds, as I'm constantly dying with the meds. So, this video shouldn't be too much longer. I know it's a bit of a... It's only 13 minutes. I would really love... So we actually aren't dead, that's pretty nice. We'll see what we get. What we'll do is we'll trade in 10 of them. So we'll do one green and two orange. I did say don't trade them in, but I don't feel like I'm going to be doing police department a lot. So we'll just see what we get from this. There we go. Don't mind me, I'm just going to oof out of your way. Actually, we'll see what this guy gives us. Oh no, don't do this. If he gives us a green, then that would be pretty nice, as I don't want to trade in a green, I feel like. Nope, you're just not nice, are you? You're just one of them ones. One of them hungry flompers. Well, I have a burglar level 1, so... That's it then, isn't it, really? Just... I mean, we go to this guy, we go, oh, give me green token, or whatever. So we'll do a green, let's see what we get from that. Factory parts, that's pretty nice actually. Aluminium, we got long barrel, not got that yet, so that's pretty nice. Machete, meh. Not too bad. We'll just chuck in two more of them. Batteries, pretty nice. And a hammer, so this isn't that bad. I'll probably take this actually. 10 bolts, that's pretty nice. Pretty sweet, sweet, sweet. I think I'll do. No, go away. So it's been JJX. Thanks everyone for watching. I know it's not been the best, but when I do live streams, I'll do like maybe 20, 30 waves or something. It depends. So thanks for watching. It's been JJX. I'll see you in another video. Happy slow.